India's leading institute for medical engineering and foundation preparation is now in Vasco, Ponda and Mapsa. Fulfill your dreams of becoming a doctor or engineer with Akash Byju's. Enroll for instant admission cum scholarship test. Admissions open.
कोटियांच्यो जमनी भळकावपी विक्रांत शेट्टी कडेन जामीन भरूंक पयशे कशे ना काय कितें म्हूण बादे हंजूणच्या लोकांक प्रस्न. जामीन भरूंक पयशे ना म्हूण विक्रांतान अपील केल्या उपरांत कोर्टान जामिनाचे 75 लाख रुपया देऊन 75 हजारांचेर देवयले.
50 लॅक्साचो 50,000 रुपीज श्युअरिटी अमाऊंट 25 लॅक्साचो 25,000 रुपीज. आय जस्ट वॉन्ट टू आस्क ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय पीपल टू द ऑथॉरिटीज टू द ज्युडिशरी इज दिस फेअर ऑन अस. कित्याक आम्ही ऑनलाईन चेक केलं, आम्ही सेल डेट्स चेक केलं, थोडे सेल डेट्स काढले विक्रांत शेट्टीचे. ही हॅज टार्गेटेड अबाउट 15 to 20 प्रॉपर्टीज इन दिस पादेस एरिया ऑर सेल्फ विदिन अ पिरियड ऑफ 1 year. 15 to 20 प्रॉपर्टीज. नाव आउट ऑफ दिस 15 to 20 प्रॉपर्टीज ही हॅज सोल्ड सम प्रॉपर्टीज आणि इथले आम्ही सेल डेट काढलो हाय ते सेल केलं त्यांचे प्रमाणे. We are getting that he has sold about 7 crore 50 lakhs for. So, panas lakh borpak jay nahi, a question am kare. Secondly, we heard that Sunil Kumar is also arrested. He is also gone for bail. The Sunil Kumar has taja bara boruch sale deed kele dene, sale transaction kele. He has sold properties along with Vikram Shetty and that Jatin James, brother of Lenchu K. James. Now, in that, they are also fraudsters, Sunil Kumar. Fale, Sunil Kumar muttalo, apna kode fakta 25,000 dipa jata. Court will accept that.
Sarkaran khai mapshe sessions kotan durusti kele or the ad avan diuche.
They should challenge it. In fact, it is very important that this has to be challenged because we have given them all the information, all the this sale deeds, where Vikram Shetty and Sunil Kumar is involved. We have also given them all the documents, succession deed as well as other deeds where this Rita Fernandez Mascarenhas is involved. She is a witness in the succession deed, but still she has been compensated for that by actually giving up. I want the income tax department to look into this matter from where she got 7.5 crore within a matter of 8 months.
Enact a special law dealing with land grabbing, specifically for land grabbing, and to address this whole matter of bail. If there could be very, very stringent bail provisions in that act on the line of the Prevention of Money Laundering Act.
Yeah.
Where you have to show that you've not done it. Because with these kind of flimsy bail provisions that exist, all these fraudsters, they're coming out on very low bail bonds and continuing to do whatever they were doing some time back. But if we have a special law with very stringent bail provisions, I'm repeating, on the lines of the Prevention of Money Laundering Act, it will go a long way in stopping these crimes.
Prudent Senior Reporter Mahesh Gadi and Shamsundar Fatte.